In this tutorial we will see how we can use JavaScript to modify the HTML document using the DOM API. We will fetch the DOM node and then use the inner HTML property to modify that node. We can use the date function to get the current date and time, and set the node text to the current date and time.